Queen Anne's reign is over. We even got a crown jewel.
Hej alle sammen, det har hun her, og i dag, så er det, vi måske skal videre til sidste afsnit. Det ved jeg ikke endnu, men jeg kan i hvert fald føle, at vi snart er nær slutningen. I hvert fald, i sidste afsnit, så var det, vi kæmpede mod Queen Anne, så jeg kunne huske, hvad hun hed. Men alligevel, hvis, ja, yeah, lad os bare snakke med Sia, og så se, hvad det Anglegator Egg er.
Så. That gator is a crazy gal. But so is the gal who promised to look after her.
Og nå ja, vi skulle finde de der shards, eller jeg kan huske hvad det hed. Men vi skal finde dem. Og så er det, vi skal reparere monumentet. Bastion her. Nu har vi fået den her. Hvor ser jeg? Kom. Okay. Whee! Det er så fedt der. Det er så nice. Ask the massive egg. About the massive egg.
They said Queen Anne was just a folktale. Now there's living proof she ain't.
Yeah. Så er det godt, vi har en unge her, som vi kan få med os. Det ved jeg ikke. Nu ser vi. Lad os sætte monumentet på.
I had trouble for a single shard. But you know what? It was worth it.
Worth it. Nå. Lad os se, om vi skal opgradere foundation. Hvad står der? Use the shard to upgrade forward. Two additional upgrade tier. Unlocking the full potential of each weapon. Each weapon. Yeah, let's do that.
Ain't much, but that's the greatest forge in all the city.
No. Let's see. Vi skal upgrade vores dual pistol. Helt sikkert dual pistol. Let's see. Penetration per shot eller bullet ricochet. Ricochet, den bouncer off de forskellige enemies.
That ought to give
den er awesome.
Pistols a little extra kick.
Yeah. 25% eller faste reload, armor capacity eller bullet scattered eliminated. Glem det bullet scattered, fordi vi skal have. Jeg ved ikke, om vi skal have Bruiser's Pike. Jeg går mest efter War Machine. Fordi den er hurtig. Sådan, du ved, den er hurtig. Slinger Storm. Den bruger hvad? Dueling Pistol. Den bruger vi så. Lad os tage herovre. Hvad har vi fået? Earn first prize in required number of proving grounds.
To the families of the city. All reunited.
Yeah. Oh,
come on. I've asked a lot of the kid, but this is something he's done on his own.
Whoa. Whoop, 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 whoop. Ugh, the money. Government to me the money. Oh, let's lige se om vi skal købe noget something greasy måske, så kan vi få lidt flere opgraderinger. Og vi skal købe noget, så vi kan unlock som dual pistol. Åh, det er undskyld, det er dual pistol. Så var det, hvad var det ellers? Dual pistol, og så var det war machine. War machine. Det skal vi bruge something sharp. Det gør vi så. Har vi det? Noget sharp?
Finders keepers.
Oh, nej, det sagde jeg ikke. Pushes pack, scrap muske, dueling pistol. Dueling pistols igen. Så står der, shingle shift devastating shot, aim straight for the foe's most vulnerable parts. Practice of dueling soon ceased. Oh. A war machine. Lightning flash, flurry of strikes can get through the even toughest armor. Det lyder faktisk ret nice. Den tager vi sgu. Den tager vi sgu dog. Dual Decider, jeg ved ikke helt om den giver one kill shot eller sådan noget, den stil. Det er vist en shot. Vi venter lige med lidt med den. Og så går vi videre til at opgradere vores War Machete. Attacks Cripple. Hit Chance, Civic, Stacks, even Keen Edge. Nå, hvad står der? Attack dealer, så der er
det time. Don't get any sharper than that.
Oh yeah. Lad os gå videre. Oh, vent, lige inden. Det var Slingerstorm, eller Grab og Slash. Slingerstorm, lige til at starte med. Woohoo!
The next shard should be farther out there in the wild.
Det der, det var Camp Dauntless, eller hvad for? For field, der står.
Over there is Camp Dauntless. where the brushers steeled themselves for secret missions.
Ooh. Secretive brushers explore the finer points of polar combat in this training area. Let's do this! Let's do this, baby! So, let's go then.
To prepare for the wilds, Ceylania's brushers practice at Camp Dante. Had to navigate a maze of pincushions with nothing but a pike.
Ooh. Okie dokie. Activate all the switches quickly.
It's a dangerous test for a dangerous job.
I don't care.
Health tonics were off limits at Camp Dante. They said they made you weak.
Oh.
Sometimes the course was brutal.
What? Oh. The hell, man. Jeg tror, jeg får os third prize og som lort.
The rules said he couldn't use any fancy footwork. Just your brains and your pike.
Uno. Oh. What? Nej! Eller, whatever.
The brushers were Ceylania's field agents, and their training was harsh.
Jeg ved ikke, er det den første så? No! Whatever. Jeg er ligeglad. Vi har allerede tabt, så det... Oh, hey, stop nu! Det mener jeg ligeglad. Nu! Oh. Jeg har nada liv tilbage, mand.
Several of those ugly critters. Just getting through the course in one piece was an accomplishment. Once you started the course,
no!
They made you finish.
Ja, vi starter forfra, og så skal jeg nok komme tilbage igen, når vi har gennemført den her challenge her.
Thank you. good enough run at Camp Dante could get you promoted to captain on the spot.
Oh yeah. Bow oh, yeah. Off we go to the evasive roll. Okay. Take another meaning.
The wilds ain't so scary now, are they?
Nope. Gangster. Like a boss. Men lad os fortsætte, hvor vi slap fra. Så, der. Lad os tage videre til det næste sted. Yeah! Point Lemaine.
Point Lemaine's Grand Rail once brought the riches of the wild right to our doorstep.
It's somewhere inside the city's largest outpost in the wild unknown. Yura lived underground for centuries in vast subterranean.
Know how Ceylandia became the richest city in the world? Two words. Point Lemain.
Woohoo!
If the wilds could ever be tamed, it was gonna happen right here.
Let's leave on the show town.
But now, the greatest outpost past the city line.
Oh yeah, do it, Miller. Ow.
The army's triggers once had the place on lockdown.
Hmm. Oh, hvad er det? Det vil jeg gerne lige se. Army cabin.
Kid might as well pick up where they left off. Blam! Just like my fighting days. A gun like that can even put the wild in check.
Whoa.
Point Lemaine seemed better days for sure. But it ain't done.
Boom!
The whole place shudders in a fit. The Grand Rail of Point Lemaine. Not only is it still there, it still works. Of course, it's no longer shipping hides and alloys and spices, but it can give the kid a lift. Just as long as he can stay clear of the trouble on the tracks.
Oh, no. Oh, boom. Oh, boom. Uh-oh.
Grand Rail's all grown over with things of calamity chewed up and spat out. Things eager to take back their turf.
Boom! Oh, boom! Oh, sorry. Ah! Oh, boom! Ah, fuck that. No!
Kid lets a few of them slip by.
Yeah, I don't care.
Thank you. expensive footwork on the rail, what with wallflowers, coffin, fungus everywhere. Only one way to cure a cough like that.
Oh, cool. No!
Lost many good men on the rail.
Måske en god idé at tage tilbage, tænker jeg. Ja.
Of course the Grand Rail seemed much more fighting in bygone times. Near on 50 years ago, first shots fired in the Ura-Ceylonian War.
Ja, jeg er nu kære.
Place used to be closed off, but now it's split open like a rotten pineapple.
Men nu er med, jeg kan min ku mere. Altså den der quick ting der. Oh, no. I don't care. Sådan der. Mange tak. Jesus. Vi tager lige vores... Ikke den der, vi tager vores dueling pistol. Slingshot. Åh, oh yeah. Tak for det. Så har vi lige en med fordel. Like a boss. Vil du noget?
Hva? It's right here that Zolf's Ura forefathers decided to mix it up.
Åh, oh yeah. Hvem er der? No. Oh. Nå, ikke noget.
Okay, so maybe we didn't get their sign-off on the whole Grand Rail thing. That was bad. The rail must have shook the Ura to the bone down in those dens of theirs. Well, the rail won't last much longer now that the kid took the shard. It's still got one good run in store for him, though. All the rotten wood there on the rails turned it into swamp weed.
Ow!
Ever tried dancing side to side while holding your breath? While choking on swamp weed? While peckers trying to prick you in the eye? Well, let me tell you, it ain't fun.
What? Kom det fra? What? Det er første gang jeg er død i alle de
few places steeped in history and sweat somewhere.
Okay.
Point the main.
God damn it. No.
If the wild could ever be tamed, it was gonna happen right here.
I don't care anymore. Dirt.
But now, the greatest outpost past the city line is nothing but a freak show.
Boom.
The army's triggers once had the place on lockdown.
What? No.
Kid might as well pick up where they
Haha, nice shot, maybe.
The Point Lemaine seemed better days for sure, but it ain't done.
Long shot. Yeah, yeah. We got some money in our cases.
Shutters in a fit. The grand rail of Point Lemaine. Not only is it still there, it still works. Of course, it's no longer shipping hides and alloys and spices, but it can give the kid a lift. Just as long as he can stay clear of the trouble on the tracks.
Boom! Oh, boom! Not anymore.
Grand rails all grown over with things of calamity chewed up and spat out. Things eager to take back their turf.
Og BOOM! Nå, vel lige meget. BOOM! Kast den nu, tak.
Kid don't let so much as one of those things slip by.
BOOM! Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Lunkheads settled in like they own the place.
Hvad helvede? Okay, jeg havde sådan noget der. Øh! Okay. Mange tak.
Takes fancy footwork on the rail.
What?
Coughing fungus everywhere. Only one way to cure a cough like that.
I don't care for it. Boom headshot. What? Det sker bare ikke det der. Sådan der. Sådan der du. A boom!
Place used to be closed off, but now it's split open like a rotten pineapple.
Rotten pineapple. Yeah. I don't care.
Grand rails seem much more fighting than bygone times.
Dueling pistol med slingestorm. Jeg elsker det. I'm loving it.
Around 50 years ago, first shots fired in the
U.S. Oh. I don't care.
It was right here that Zolf's early forefathers decided to mix it up.
Mange tak. Boom.
Okay, so maybe we didn't get their sign off on the whole Grand Rail thing. That was bad.
No, whatever. Ja, det får du ikke lov til igen. Så! Så kan du fandme name og lære det, baby. Og så er det ryger ned. Godt gået, Hammond.
The rail must have shook the earth to the bone down in those dens of theirs.
Bum, 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 bum. Sådan der, baby. La 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 la. Boom. Så fik vi lige den fat i den der også.
Well, the rail won't last much longer now that the kid took the shard. It's still got one good run in store for me. All the rotten wood there on the rails turned into swamp weed central. Ever tried dancing side to side while holding your breath? While choking on swamp weed? While peckers trying to prick you in the eye? Well, let me tell you, it ain't fun.
Det tror jeg godt på. Jeg kan lige tage noget liv her, tak for det.
But then at last, it's the end of the line. He'll be picking swamp weed out of those boots for days.
Boom! Så fik vi også lige den der.
Turns out he's got company up at the rail station, waiting for him.
Så kunne man også gøre det nemlig. Så der er en kæmpe syg boss, eller hvad? Åh nej. Åh nej.
At first he thinks it's Zulf.
Huh? Okay, hvis det er en enemy ting, shit.
Turns out he's wrong.
It's like. Kan vi ikke lige få lidt fuld liv eller sådan noget, inden vi dør eller sådan noget?
This is for you, says the man. Huh? Then wham.
Huh?
When the kid comes to, the man's long gone, but something else is there.
What the hell? Hvad står der? Sealed note, a memento, a letter to, eller a letter addressed to Sia. It appears to be written by Zulf, who must have found another Ura survivor to deliver the message. Maybe Zulf taught Sia enough of the native living to be able to reread this.
The words kid recognizes on that parchment. For Zia.
Ooh. Okay.
Well, what's a kid to do?
No freak. That's bad.
He took the shard.
Tested.
He took the hit, and he took that note.
The Yoda once used mighty battery rams to attempt to.
That cuts straight to the heart of things, don't it?
Oh God. No, but so Zia. Min ven. Ceramic. Keramic stockpot.
Finding gourmet ingredients ain't easy these days, but we'll take what we can get.
Okay. Så dramatisk pause.
The note says it plain. Zia, go east to learn the truth about the calamity and our people. Sincerely, Zulf.
Så ved vi sgu det, baby. Men så er jeg jo gamle mand.
Zulf's messenger was one of his people. Wonder just how many of them survived, and what exactly Zulf told them.
Jeg har en på fornemmelsen, at det kommer til at blive virkelig sygt.
Time to sample Zia's famous cooking.
Hvorfor ikke? Nej!
Wolf's down too much too fast, and it all goes to his head.
Oh nej. Next stop. Who knows where? Damn it!
I've said a lot about the kid, but he ain't the only one wrapped up in all this.
Oh nej. Oh nej. Nej.